Due to the sudden rise in water levels at a waterfall because of incessant rains in Madhya Pradesh's Rewa district, a person got washed away. Five people were stranded due to the sudden rise in water levels. Search is underway for the missing person. The MET department has predicted heavy rainfall in the coming days. Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan took to his Twitter handle to express the remorse about the incident.